The winner has been found, am I right?
Yes.
Okay, the winner has been found, and you are the head judge. Yes. And I saw you talking to a lot of other profiles.
Don't beat me.
No, why And you have been in charge of judging these now seven groups, is that
yes,
right?
Yes, yes.
And they all deliver something that was worth looking at, or was there something you just say that's terrible? You can be honest with us.
Yeah,
there you are. Anyway, big round of applause, please, again, counselor.
And, there's a lot of some here. How much time do I have?
You have 25, 30 minutes, is that enough? Including announcing the winner.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter, if it's less than that, I will not hate you.
I will go through I haven't looked at all the models. It'll a bit constrain my time, browse all the models and try to look into what has been submitted. So I will look through some of the PF documents and the videos that have been made. So this is team one from full screen. So it's kind of having an idea. This is I don't know how much you're aware, but this is just a location outside this building. It's a parking lot today. Should be transformed into a building that could be used for as an art gallery. And this is team one's solution. So they are building a lot of glass and you use the roof. They also have some idea how to go through or to navigate in the area, looking at the airflow and the different functions. And here are some the floors, so they have facilities, so the bicycles can go through here along the harbor and along the waterfront, and then it's connected the next level, and then you have an area for exhibition. And it's continuous on the third floor, external sections. This is the presentation provided by Team One, and they also submitted a number of files that was required. They also made a schedule, maybe I should show that it's a video that they have. So they have a construction schedule, so they start to look into how this could be constructed. A time schedule into account. Mainly for the, I think for the software system, they also have the facade section. So I will move on, and I have put this into a slideshow, kind of a little bit limited by the amount of time to evaluate whether it's the other members of the jury. But here is the first one, maybe. It's unfortunately a little bit difficult to look at this side, the idea is here if you have some exhibition area, but here we'll have some idea that kind of two parts, one towards the top is towards the harbor, or you can go through the building. The idea is today you can walk along a bicycle along the harbor, and here you can, you don't have to. Left or right, you can also go through the building, and it has the vertical facade and along towards the city, and it's different. It's difficult to see. We've seen some of the other ones, but we have different size of the different floors going towards the waterfront, and there are some sections as well where you can see it. So it's kind of different steps. This is the drawing material that's been provided. And here you see at the bottom also we have this possibility to buy a similar walk to the building. A lot of drawings they have been able to generate. Some sections as well. And there should be some material as well. Sure, that's sound actually. this is, yeah, so you came through the building and towards the waterfront, and yeah, have a view of the building from the waterfront, as you can see, people walking along, and then you also have the neighboring area included, so it's a lot of work.
Very impressive. Yeah.
So, move on. Next one. So here is another team. They have been the strategy is that they have a different shape of the floor. Some are repeated, some only, yeah, well, they all repeated twice, I think. But you have the possibility to go again, walk or bicycle to the building in an open space, and then you have exhibition areas and the cafeteria on top. They also have kind of a layout of how this is the side next to one, then this is the now we have the different floors, and they have something in kind of again to the south and north, and then some floors combining and having different shapes and having this. Towards the city and that's out towards the harbor front. And some more division and some sections as well. Actually also have the surroundings has been included as well. And some visualization as well. We have the possibility to see the surroundings. Yep. It's 3. Then we move on to 4. 4 has this. Kind of different shape of the building. A presentation of real. Yeah, I'm not an architect, but it seems to be okay for from a design point of view also. The presentation of the project. Yeah, they explain which tools they have been using, and looking into the surrounding buildings and materials and so forth. And, something about the schedule and how they what they want to achieve, and also looking into the study of the wind, so the airflow. And taking solar study into account also, and then came up with the shape of the building, and so they have a straight building, a straight facade or towards the waterfront, and a curve towards the city, and you have this bricks or platform outside the building, and an auditorium here, and then some exhibition space, and. Sloped roof where there is access for the public as well. And see that here. And they also have some idea of the structure system, how it could be made. And Stevens showed again something about the construction process as well. Maybe I will show them in also, but they have construction schedule as we said. We'll move on. Then we have number 5. I don't know if it's team 4 is here. I'm not aware of any other videos. Did I miss something? For number 5, we have a power fun, and so this is the team, and what they would like to achieve, and the area, what's in the neighborhood, flow of bicycles and pedestrians, what is needed, shape of the building, and some visualization. And they also look into how this passes through the building. Shadows, wind again, daylight. And they have a large window towards the harbor, and then also have some openings in the roof and past. And also the tools they've been using. They also make some videos. Maybe show both rather large. Is the software sequence. So there are piles, foundation results coming up. Yes, but they also have another video that will show. It's more presenting the project. Giving a better impression of the project so that they. You see the waterfront and the stair going through the building. Climb the stair to the first level, they have a nice view, and then you continue to the roof is accessible as well. And they extended the deck towards the waterfront. So it's if you see it, so it's a loop which is offset, the two parts are offset a little bit to each other, and there's a drawing as well that probably we should look at, and then it's also shown where it's, how it's located to the in the harbor, and maybe it's easy to see that. This is the area, and here's the loop positions. There are some drawings as well. So see, you will see here that it's so they offset from each other, and then as you're moving at upper level, you will see that the two parts are coming closer together, and then at the top level, they will meet each other, and also you'll see from the drawing, see how this made. And then if we go to the very top, you will see that it's the fourth row. That now the parts are coming. But that's the loop. So that was the submission we got from here, and then there's one submission from the other team, and there's a PDF file, and that can be presented as well. So this is made by Stu having some kind of relationship to these companies. And here they have a building which they're using the exterior space also for exhibition, and then you have the possibility to park using the new platform. This is where it's located, and there's some description of how. how they escape the dirt, the functions of the building, taking a flow of icing next to account, daylight, and the exit to the waterfront, and using this area for exhibition and this for the bikes. And also we're using in the evening as a visualization. Illustrating that, some drawings as well. And here it's something related to light and some presentation or illustration of the facades that you can see. And there's also some visualization and something about the tools that we're using. And also, I think it was mentioned earlier that they printed the building in 3D printing, scheduling, and so forth. I could also show the video that was made. Size of the file, so a certain amount of megabyte or gigabyte, whatever.
3 seconds.
So this is the part that's related to the building itself. So that's the situation. And I could bring up this one as the final one. But here we have the criteria.
I think should we just give a big round of applause for all 17?
Design of the building using BIM complies to competition brief carried sweep of the project and risk presentation of the design, which is disciplinary BIM collaboration and best use of open BIM formats, involves multiple disciplines software application. Best use of BIM for coordination, quality assurance, simulation, and analysis, and overall BIM spirit. Then, as you mentioned, there's been we have invited some of the speakers to be a part of the evaluation, and I would not say that there's a clear winner, but because they are actually very interesting work done in within a really short amount of time, and I've been doing some of the parameters, but the architectural aspect has also been part of this. So, the winner?
Oh, are we there already? Should we get them all? Should we get all of this? Let's get them all up here.
Come on,
boys and girls. Let's get them out. Give them a bit. I think it's so impressive. This is 48 hours worth of work. That's very impressive.
I have 15 hours for the...
Well, I said 500 hours
for the client. No, that was... I think that's been unbelievable. The level that you've been... Also the ideas and then the... I mean, I don't know what my limited brain would have done to that material. What was the most impressive... Not impressive, because that would be... Right? What was the thing you were most... awestruck with when you kind of opened the files?
I think it was really nice to see that even the limited amount of time, and you know, you also have to find a concept first, that actually you are able to use the tools and then to demonstrate so much information about the product. I think that's amazing, because you have to define a concept of, also. And also kind of the way that you integrate, you see the building in a neighborhood and things like that. I think that's, it demonstrates that there are a lot of possibilities, and it's really nice to see that that the students are having the skills to benefit from all these possibilities and make use of it.
But also the creativity, because I mean, I thought especially maybe for the structural guys and for those who maybe not the architects, I thought maybe they were just going to make like a square building, but then they would spend a lot of time on construction and the how to put it in the ground, all that. But then all of them come up with these super, super creative solutions with crazy shapes and everything, which really underlines the possibilities of VidHub and all the different softwares that we're working in. So is there one clear winner, or was it, you have to say that it was hot, you have to say that they're all close to each other, you know, to be honest. It's a stupid competition. But honestly,
there were some points between the top and bottom, but at the top level, it was really difficult to find.
Did you fight with the other guys that you talked to, or were you not in agreement?
Well, actually, the architects were consulted individually, so I connected their point of view. So
clever.
So we will see what happened if the jury will accept the composition.
You are also engineers. You went to work. Like, I'm not going to get them in a room. Just take one at a time. I think that's very clever.
Yeah, but you know, sometimes it's difficult to manage architects to kind of.
They're worse. This is funny how we're all bashing them, but it's all of them, but we're depending on them all of them anyway. Okay, should we not drag out the pain anymore? Do you know what you're winning? Do you know what the prize is?
No.
The prize is the honor.
Yes!
But it's a huge honor! I was like, because no one in this room, they could afford it, because this conference was so expensive, so there's no more. I mean, sorry, Justin. It's not like they work very hard. It's only 2 days, and they're students anyway. Wasn't that interesting?
No, I'm not quoting it.
I don't know where this is going down the drain. Let's not drag out the pain.
I wasn't part of the.
No, exactly. Can you group yourselves in the groups? Because for us, it's all a big lump. Can you group to group 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, please?
2, at least 7. 2.
Oh, you're alone in group 3. You didn't do it yourself, right? Does anybody in group 3 should just win right now? Okay. Yeah. And then is a runner, is it number 2, or is it number 1 winner?
There was one once before. I think number 2 also.
To do it interesting, I think we should mention number 2 first, and then number 1. Is that okay?
Okay, can you do that? We do that. It was, as I said, really close runner-up and hard. And I'm not a specialist in as an engineer. It was also should also be taken into account, and there were different views there. This number 2 is the team called Team Future.
From the
chairman number 1 of the concept.
Yeah.
The winner had some higher points there.
In the concept, so it was actually the design idea.
Yeah.
Okay, so but I'm also kind of happy that that's the one that gets the win. You know what I mean? Because if you do everything else,
that was the
tip. Okay. I think we're ready to announce the winner. We just say the winner is Team
The winner is team Kia number 4.
One was the concept, and the concept was given by the architects for that the idea of having a kind of open, nice space inside the building and access to the waterfront and the shape of the building. We claimed that you have been looking into this, that it's been, the shape has also been impacted by the solar study that you made, so you have some nice facilities for exhibition area. And then kind of having a different shape compared to the other shapes of the building in this area, it would be, even though it's not that big, then it would be quite visual. And that you could also use, it's kind of integrated, kind of you can use a harbor, but now you can also use the roof, and there's public access to the roof. It was seen and then didn't just kind of disturb the traffic along the waterfront, but it would be an addition to the waterfront and be a nice building to have at the waterfront.
That's because there's a lot of squares on the waterfront right now. Yeah. A lot of right angles, to be honest.
Like the one where they have also used the different tools and made a nice
wholesome presentation.
Yeah. But of course, as I said, there are also. We have been kind of limited by the video compared to some of the other teams, but this was how it came out as at the end.
Took a lot of time to create the shape, of course. Thank God they can see through that. I think that's deserves one last big round of applause for all 7 teams. Doing this hard work of looking through all the seven teams. And everybody gets a little
team number 2.
They get a little plaque or something. That's very nice.
I think I should mention that this the smart organization was creating the IRC format. They have a decision that will open in the coming week.
Okay.
So for artists, also for people in this
room. Grown-ups also.
But also have a gallery for students.
Okay.
So I would actually encourage the students to submit their project as a part of this competition.
Well, the one they're already made now? Or yeah. Just keep working on it? Maybe
they could keep working on it. It has to be submitted by the end of May or June.
Okay.
And that's, yeah.
So you think the level, you're also a professor and you teach, and so from a professional level, you think the level of what you received is good enough to go into this competition?
Yeah, I think they should try, and of course they could use...
A diplomatic answer?
They should try. No, I think I can't guarantee. I know that there has been kind of tough competition because there has been PhD students also, so we are in this category, but... Why not do it? Because if you already do the work and if you want to do it better, of course, then they could be improved. But it's an opportunity and it's in the format for this. So it's just a good idea and inspiration.
That is hereby given forward. Thank you so much. One more time, big round of applause again.